Shenandoah up under center again. A couple wide receivers split out to the right. They hand off up the middle. And he got some Could room be. To run here.
That
and
is.
He is in just like that. 18-yard run for J.J. Myers, and it's a touchdown. Touchdown, Raiders. 8-6, now your score. Will Shenandoah now try to go for two here, or will they just kick it and say it's a long game? Let's figure it out as it goes along.
Going to be interesting. Say what? Everything you can do, I can do better type of deal?
There's your senior leader we talked about. He was our X factor tonight.
I don't really know if it's.
Now fourth down. Fourth and four.
Oh, slip.
He slips coming out. Little lefty delivery looking
oh,
for a receiver.
Wide open.
He got him. And it's a touchdown. He's able to stay in, kick the pylon that time, and it's a touchdown from 21 yards out. Just like that.
How about that? What a call.
Dylan Cronk with the play.
Check this out. Great. Way to wait for to the play to develop. Look how he's kept both feet in even. He only needs one.
Only
Puts
needs
both
one.
Feet. Like you said, kicks the pylon, runs out of bounds. TD, baby.
That's how you do it right there. Again, these teams do not throw the football very often, but when they do, they burn you. And there it was. That was the perfect time to call it on fourth and four.
I agree. Here we go again.
Going to go for two again. They hand off this time to Ray. Or I'm sorry, that was number one with the football.
He got in.
Bobby Pierce.
Yes, he did.
It is. Number one, Bobby Pierce able to come through there.
How about that?
Junior running back, 5'8", 160, and he'll add 2 points on the board.
Look at that. Duck the head. Look at the defense even tighten up. I tell you what, if he got over, it was there. It was barely there, but he did. He made it.